my comedy heroes. Really, truly, she's so hilarious. She's so funny. And you may have seen her in a lot of movies. She's very accomplished. She won't tell you that. Please give it up for Laura Keitlinger.
Down here, I feel like I'm a mom having a party upstairs with my husband. I came downstairs and my teenage son is down here having a party, and I'm surprised that so many kids showed up because he's unpopular. And then I would have to, like, you know, ruin it and go, honey, were you in my medicine cabinet? Because there were some pills that I needed. Did you take what I needed? Honey, I'm just wondering if you were maybe more. It's okay if you did. I just, you know, was wondering because that was my last chance at happiness. But I have some problems. I'm not the most feminine. I mean, I actually wearing a dress, I almost feel like a drag queen. And by the way, I wish that Bruce Jenner would have talked to me about going through all the trouble of becoming an older woman. If I had to do it all over again, I wouldn't have. It's pointless and miserable. Welcome to less opportunity than you could have ever imagined.